Welcome back, everyone, to a Greenbank video. It's been a while since we've been here. I'm here with Richo and I'm here with Rob. It's only a short one for us today. It's been after all that rain and whatnot that we've just had. It actually made conditions really good, but, you know, let's get into it.
Made a bold decision. Look out. Was that a bit clenchy there, buddy? Were you clenching? Oh, I thought you would have seen the hill, but oh shit! Okay. Oh, look at that. I don't feel like wearing a lot of mud at the moment. Oh, there's my little shortcut. Oh, here he goes. Oh, he's got to be brave. Well, you want me to get through? Alright, guys, it's one water crossing done. Actually, it got fairly deep, I think. Doesn't look that deep. Maybe a bit of wildlife in the background. Yeah, definitely submerged the motor a bit. Ha ha! this side. Look at it all!
Yeah.
sand.
Once I lost that a little bit, then that was fun, that part.
Yeah.
Gotta try and remember that track.
Alrighty, we're back. We're about to start following Rob. We just did the trail through there. It wasn't too bad at all. Nice and tacky. Got to those corners and, oh boy, is it good to, you know, crack open the throttle at the exit. You might have noticed Rob's little incident just before. Oh, were you over there? Like on that inside line?
Nah, I'm on the outside here. See where the water is just there?
Yeah.
See how it cambers off into this way?
Oh, okay.
Now, fuck it, that's
fucking
across
the
river. I'm like, fuck.
Yeah, right.
Lucky I didn't die, but hey.
That's a bit of a hole.
It's the thing you still can do. Ah, like I saw that and I was like, oh, fuck, what? Woo!
It would have been a hell of a fucking buck. Yeah. Yeah.
Bang, I don't know how the front come up.